resolution and approval of GEFA loan application. Mr. Allen?
Yes, sir. As board remembers, the staff had presented a GEFA loan application to the board for their approval. Since that time, GEFA has returned that paperwork and is ready for a signature for the chairman to approve, so we can go ahead and finalize and get the loan set up for the Lafayette Water Treatment Plant upgrade.
Any questions for Mr. Allen?
Just making sure this is just for the Lafayette Treatment Plant, not the additional one?
No, sir. This is just for the upgrade to the Lafayette Water Treatment Plant.
And I just noticed that the amount is really like 1.7.
That's right. Based on the overall projected amount and contingencies.
Any other questions? Okay, we'll move on to